Theo Ratliff is a 15-year veteran in the NBA. He's played for 9 different teams, among them the Sixers, the Hawks, the Pistons, and now he's a member of the Lakers with a 1-year contract. He hasn't seen much action due to a knee injury. In this interview, he tells me he can't wait to get better and get back in there.
Now, what's it like to be a teammate of Ron Artest?
Oh, man, I mean, he's a great guy. I mean, I've been knowing Ron for a long time, and, you know, he got his ways, but, I mean, all in all, he's a great guy, great human being, always going back to his hometown in Queens, you know, donating gifts and giving to charity and organizations.
He's giving away his ring to charity.
He's a great guy.
What's it like to be a teammate of Kobe?
The Black Mamba. I mean, what else can you say? He's gonna always have you eye popping moves and eye popping dunks.
Is he the best in the league right now?
He's a great player. You know, always, hands down. He's a champion 2 times.
Thank you. Always good seeing you.
There you have it. Theo Ratliff saying Kobe Bryant is the best in the league. In Los Angeles, I'm elie seckbach reporting.